Hi, I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann and I'm the owner and chef of At Your Service NY Catering. Today I will be showing you how to make a Mexican salsa with avocado. And here are the ingredients. It's really easy to do. Salsa is really a very versatile product, and with avocado it becomes something very special. So here's what you need. About 2 cups of chopped up tomatoes, half an onion, I use a red onion chopped up, 1 clove of garlic chopped up, 1/4 cup of cilantro roughly chopped, I use 1 scallion chopped up, and here comes the Mexican ingredient, jalapeno. I use 1 jalapeno seeded and the membrane taken out, lime juice, and salt and pepper. So, and I mix it all up. And you probably will ask, why didn't you pre-prep the avocado? And there's a reason for it. Once you cut up the avocado, it turns brown very quickly. And if you put it in the juices here, the lime juice, it will prevent it. So I crisscross the avocado. I make small incisions lengthwise. And I do the same thing crosswise. Be careful not to cut yourself. Don't go through the skin. Then you take your spoon and simply scoop it out. Let's do the same thing with the next avocado. Crisscross it. I'm Ulla Robertson-Neumann, and ooh-la-la, here is your salsa with avocado.